All right, guys, so it's been a super crazy morning. The tram was not working, or the shuttle was not working from the parking garage to the center part of the airport. And so there was a lot of walking. We almost missed our flight, but we made it. So we're just happy that we're on and ready to go.
And ladies and gentlemen, as we close the middle cap doors, if you have portable electronic devices, such as laptops and mobile phones, if your device
is ready to go,
they can remain switched on, but
Layla, it's your last day to be four. You wake up tomorrow and we're five. So as soon as we got off the plane and came inside, we ended up in this long line. And what it is, I guess we're going around a corner and we've got to show negative tests and fill out a health information sheet. So we will see what that's about.
There's a bunch of restaurants around here too. So it's kind of cool. Bunch of souvenir shops too.
Woo-hoo!
Souvenir shop over here.
Woo-hoo! Hi, hi.
Spanish style. The luxury of paying less. Oh, little game area. It's coming up. Alright, hey guys, so I know y'all saw that little montage. We're here, we're checked in. I just got Layla and Ray to go downstairs to the pool so I can take some time and show y'all the room without all the craziness. So here we go. Okay, so it's pretty cute. You walk in, there's a bench. These cubes over here next to the door. And this first one, the only thing I will say is there's not a lot of clothing space. So Ray took up there. I have all the dresses. Anyways, so yeah, little closet. There's an ironing board. I brought my steamer, but it also has an iron, of course. In this shelf, you've got your safe and some more shelves and a wine. Oh, there's my toes. You've got a wine cooler that fits, let's see here, four bottles of wine. and a hairdryer. Baby Slash. Y'all, if you're not following Traveling Slash on Instagram, you definitely have to. He goes everywhere with us and it's so much fun. Anyways, water, everything ready to go. Good for some wine, coffee, tea, mini fridge. Nice table. I mean, everything's, of course, modern and super fun because it's Hard Rock. Over here, we've got your sinks, two sinks, always nice. Your built-in mirror. All my makeup stuff's unpacked. Y'all, I really like to unpack. We've got a big tub. We wanted to make sure Layla had a tub. It's her birthday trip. Plus, we didn't get to go on a trip for Ray's birthday or my birthday, so this is kind of like our celebration trip, but mainly Layla's because her birthday is tomorrow. So we got the tub in our room. You have the bathroom, nice and big, phone in there, because I don't know who uses a phone like that anymore, but I mean, why not have it in there? Nice size shower, which is always nice because ours is tiny in our home in Germany. Extra big shampoo, extra shower gels, extra conditioner. Conditioner, I love it. Anyways, they did supply us with some hand sanitizer, which is very cool. Keep clean and rock on. They folded out the bed for Layla, even though she always sleeps with us. And then there's our bed. Pretty cool. Chill area. And it's my Hard Rock Davos bathing suit and then my cover. Hello. Big mirror, a little side balcony. Oh, I love this mirror. Y'all saw that with Layla. And then we have a balcony and it shows these really pretty little lagoons. Layla and Daddy were curled up there. Some of Hard Rock. I don't know if that's adult only, but that's where I wanna go. I wanna go there. Where they've got the built-in chairs and the spas. And then you have down there, which is the big pool, but then they've got a splash pad and a whole nother area. And there's a DJ down there and a full bar. So there's our view from the room. We really want to go snorkeling right over there. We're going to take a catamaran and do a bunch of stuff. And it's going to be fun. So also, the cool thing is they gave Layla this balloon. But tomorrow at 1 o'clock, while we are out, they are going to decorate the room and get it all ready for her because tomorrow's her birthday. So I'm pretty excited about that. I think that's a pretty awesome thing for them to do. Anyways, for now, I'm going to go ahead and go get some tanning lotion on me, get some makeup on me, refresh myself from this crazy journey here. But yes, I will see y'all in a bit. Yeah, there's the DJ in the corner. From the pool. Now we are gonna actually leave the hotel. We're gonna go to this little market and see what we can find. It's more of like a food market. Go to some souvenir stores. There was like a fish and chips restaurant, so I think we're gonna head out there. And that is the plan.
So we found this super cute little bar and restaurant, and I'm gonna show y'all because it is way too cute.
It's a meat and fish of the day. In the menu of the week, you can choose between garlic bread or bruschetta, pasta or lasagna, or brownie and a cheesecake for dinner. I am doing the bruschetta with lasagna and the cheesecake with strawberries because
I don't know, I just don't feel that guilty about it because I'm on vacation. So it's very cute outdoor decor. Then we got gelato and bar. Yeah, sanitize, girl, sanitize. Did you get it? Here, let me help you. Nick, ready? Come here. No? Okay, fine. A nice pretty bar. Hold on, Layla. The popsicles were too yucky, so you think you're gonna get the ice cream? I love it. It's just like the cutest, most fun atmosphere. Very chill. Yeah, it's like a jungle, Layla. Very fun. So this is where we're eating and I will tag it or list it. Oh, look how fun this wall is, Layla. Whoa, sparkle wall, sparkle wall. Sparkle wall, sparkle wall. Womp, 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 break down. Dance, 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 dance. The vanilla? The vanilla? No, that's dulce. No, she won't like dulce de leche. I don't think so. Do you want to try vanilla?
Vanilla?
This is vanilla de Madagascar. No, 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 because the blueberries taste like actual blueberries. That's like real blueberry ice cream. Let me try. No, let me try it.
Oh, then you don't want an ice cream then.
I think it's good.
Huh? You want the blueberry?
Do you want to try limon? Lemon? Lemon?
Sorry.
Okay, this is the last one.
Okay. She can't try anymore.
Yeah, you want the lemon?
Well, dinner was amazing, and I am extremely full and extremely happy. I am full of bruschetta and lasagna and strawberry cheesecake and whipped cream, and it was awesome. It was absolutely amazing, so I'm very happy about that. So now we're walking back to the hotel, and Little Bit is crashing out. It is just time to go ahead and call it a night.